It's only the greatest daytime drama of all time, like sands through the hourglass.
Like sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives.
Then we'll take a look back at the greatest scene from the soap opera ever, from nearly 40 years ago, next on Jim on YouTube.
It's 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 Jim on YouTube with Jim Heath.
So it's 1983, and fans of Days of Our Lives are waiting anxiously for the dramatic finale of a storyline involving a new character named Stefano Demera, who had joined the cast in 1982. Jose Mascala, a great actor that you probably have seen in other TV shows, had agreed to sign on for a year to play the ultimate villain, just this really nasty guy. Really nasty, kind of a dark tone for daytime television, and it all led to the grand finale. I should back up a second and say the reason why I'm sharing this with you is because I'm a huge Days of Our Lives junkie, and I have been all of my life. The first television show, this is a true story, first television show I ever saw in my life. I was in kindergarten, I walked home. The grade school was literally right across the street in Ohio. And I walked home for lunch, and my mom made me a hot dog. But I didn't like it in a bun. I liked it all cut up. So my mom cut up the hot dog. I remember all this. And I'm sitting there eating a hot dog and chips, and my mom is watching Days of Our Lives. That's how long this show has been rattling around my head. It's an amazing show, and so I grew up with it. And so now it's high school. I'm in high school. I'm recording episodes every day. And this is from a VHS tape. And this is the grand finale, the first finale, I guess, of Stefano Demera's cruelty. He has taken Dr. Marlena Evans hostage. Roman Brady, her husband, is the police lieutenant, working effortlessly to get her back. Storylines back then ran really slow. So this had been months. Roman and Marlena had been separated for months. And Stefano Demera, by the way, would end up being on the show until the end of Jose Mascala's life in 2016, I believe it was. So he's in and out of the show for decades after this. But this is really amazing stuff for daytime television. Let's take a look back now. The first showdown between Roman and Stefano.
That is the true season of love.
Flashback to the wedding.
We believe that we alone can love.
When no one could ever have loved so before us.
And no one will ever love in the same way after us.
Oh, people love you, Doc. Because you can laugh and cry. And because finally, you can make mistakes and not kick yourself for it. But you can pick yourself up and keep going.
Remembering the wedding. Oh, there's Stefano.
Stefano, I'm ready.
What took you so long?
I had to make sure the baby was all right, that it was warm.
This can take care of her child. Can't you hear the helicopter? We have to go now.
Yeah, I'm hoping the paramedics know how to come in and get Liz as soon as we've left.
My concern now is to get to the helicopter. If your husband does have Petrov, we'll not put him in any better bargaining position because the man is dispensable.
I think we'd better go.
Marlena. Your concern for Liz and her child is admirable. Let's go.
Here we go. Roll the open.
Like sands through the hourglass,
so are the days of our lives.
McDonald Carey, and these are the days of our lives.
We miss you, McDonald Carey. Dr. Tom Horton.
My dear, I want to drive.
Me?
That's right. I'll be right next to you. Don't try anything funny. I want you to start the car and drive right out that front gate. You understand me?
Yes, yes.
Shooting outdoors. That was big. Waited months for this episode.
Keep your eye on the road now.
I was looking for Roman.
Your job is to drive the car.
Listen, this is Carver. Now, Damaris' car just left. Roman's wife is driving it. Yeah, well, he's sitting right beside her with a gun pointed at her head. Now, I don't want anybody to move a muscle till we catch up with Stefano. Now, you got that? Yeah. Now, listen. This is our last chance, you guys. All right, let's go.
Ambulance! Get that ambulance up here!
All right, go!
Dr. Neil Curtis. James Reynolds, by the way, still plays Abe Carver. You see right there. He's still on the show.
Don't try to run or anything, I understand? It's useless.
Come on, let's go. Right, down, 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 down.
Obviously, your people realize that my pilot is out.
I'm sure they're very aware of that, Stefano. Oh, Roman, where's Roman?
Son, you can't say goodbye to him now.
Music.
Take it off! Finally.
Up here, up there. Get up there. Get up there. Take him out, Abe. It's all right, Doc. It's all right. Abe? Bring her down to the car. Yeah. Him with me. Come on. It's all right. Get something. Come on.
Finally got Stefano.
I'm taking you in myself, Tamara. And I'm going to get every ounce of information out of you. And you know what you're going to end up doing then? You're going to spend the rest of your days rotting in jail.
How do you propose to do that?
I'll do it. You know what I have to do right now? You son of a bitch! I'll kill you right now! Everything
over there! I'm going to stop this! Take him, Marlena! Marlena needs you!
I gotta kill him for
stop
what
you did, Marlena! Marlena needs you, Roman! She needs
you! All right! Get him out of here! I'm not through with you yet! Get him out of here!
We waited a long time for this reunion. That's good stuff. That's good daytime drama. They went outdoors. They got a helicopter. That's just amazing, amazing material. Should mention that Wayne Northrup there, who plays Roman Brady, he would go on to leave the show and sign on with Dynasty. So he was in the first couple seasons as the chauffeur of Blake Harrington in Dynasty. And they killed him off. They killed Roman Brady off. And at the time, Josh Taylor, another actor, was playing a character, Chris Kosicek, who was the brother of the Salem Strangler. I know all this. They ended up bringing Josh Taylor back to play Roman Brady, even though he had played Chris Kosicek when Roman Brady first premiered. It's complicated. But if you're a junkie, if you're a Days of Our Lives fan, you know all this. It's amazing history, and it's left an amazing legacy. Deidre Hall still looks fantastic. James Reynolds, who plays Abe Carver, still looks great, still on the show. Whatever happened to Wayne Northrup? Don't know. I think they brought him back to play the anti-Roman Brady at some point 10 years ago. But Days of Our Lives has left a lasting impact on daytime television that continues to this day. And it's fun to take a look back at the 1980s and some of those great highlights. Hope you enjoyed it. I sure did. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Ring the bell. Tell all your friends. We'll see you next time on Jim on YouTube.
So remember to subscribe to the Jim Heath channel and hit that like button. Thank you for watching.